This morning, a critical care nurse in New York City, among the first people in the U.S. to be vaccinated against COVID-19. Sandra Lindsay works on Long Island Jewish Medical Center in Queens. She got the shot during a live video this morning. Lindsay said it didn't feel any different than any other vaccine.